Hello guys, and welcome back to the West Park High School Yearbook YouTube channel. I know you guys are wondering, what happened to the Yearbook YouTube movie? And I know that y'all kind of furious and stuff like that, but I want to get to the bottom of this. The reason why I didn't post the movie yet is because we were still doing the school year, and we had a lot to wrap up and stuff and do exams and stuff like that. And my team didn't have the chance to edit the videos and make it into a movie. But now, the time has finally come. We have a one hour special video just for y'all guys to watch and enjoy throughout the summer. So, basically what you have seen on YouTube was us working together as a team, getting everything done, talking to you what we did throughout the seasons, fall, winter, spring, and all that stuff we did in your book. But after those videos, we did other videos, as in word association, just having a good time when we are off our job as the yearbook staff. Show you what we guys do as preparation of the banquet, as preparation of many senior activities and student activities throughout the school year. We got that all on video to show you something as deleted scenes, as what you have not seen on the other videos that we post on YouTube, but the clips that we have done just for fun and to show everyone at the end of the school year. Knowing that you see me in my cap and gown, knowing that I did graduate from Westport, the class of 2016, best class of the year, I know you're going to wonder, who's going to continue to make the YouTube videos? Who's going to continue to make the fun memories of Westport through the 2016-2017 school year? We have assigned someone to do this job, and you will later know who it is by looking at the deleted scenes or the movie that you're about to see in a couple of minutes. So, if that person is not doing his job, you will let me know, and then I will get on to him about him not doing his job. But I know that you guys love seeing the wonderful memories that I made, such as the class of 2016 graduation, grad bash, prom of 2016, and prom of 2015, and just more senior activities and student activities that you see on our YouTube channel. And my goal is to continue this throughout many years to come and assign more staffs to do this personal job. So I'm hoping by next year that the person who's going to be in charge of doing the YouTube videos be best at what he does and continue to share the wonderful memories that you guys have at Westport throughout the year. It's been a privilege and an honor serving you guys as your host and serving you guys as the Yearbook YouTube guru. I'm showing you the wonderful memories you had throughout the school year. Now I have to pass on the torch to someone else. And I'm looking forward to looking at the wonderful videos that you have throughout the 2016-2017 school year. So, as you know, it's the summer, and it's time for us to have a good time. It's time for us to go to the beach, time for us to go to the theme park, water park, we want to call it, cruises, whatever you want to call it. But as you know, it's the summer. I'm not going to show you the videos because we're not in school anymore, so it doesn't matter with me. So, once again, guys, I hope you enjoyed the movie. We put a lot of hard work into it. I hope you laugh your butt off because it's very funny to me. I'm just hoping that y'all continue to share the wonderful memories that we had at Westport during the school years. So, thank you guys once again for your hard work and watching our videos and sharing them to many people. And I hope you have a nice and wonderful summer. And we're looking forward to showing you guys more videos to the 2016-2017 school year. As I always say, it's to make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a great day, Westport, and go with that.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to our yearbook movie. Actually, no, I take that back. Okay. Movie. This is something that we kind of did for the enjoyment of everyone for you to see.
Just start over here.
For the past 5 months, we have done videos to show you how our yearbook team work together and just have a great time while we are there. Y'all talking about me? If you want to say something, say that loud.
You're on camera.
But as you know, okay, before I get started with all of that, this week we are doing CEO Superlatives. And each nominee gets a chance to do a video about their campaign. So let's take a look at the videos that our nominees have done for you to vote for them. Is that recording?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Great. So Manny will take over. Actually, she will be in Yearbook next year. And she will be in charge. Well, actually, no, you won't. Maesha will be in charge of the YouTube channel. So if you don't see any videos of the 2016-2017 school year, then it's Maestro Flores' fault.
Alright, I'm gonna let you down.
So that's our goal. That's what we're gonna do. And also, Jaden here will also be in your book next year. She's kind of camera shy, but I'm hoping that she will be in the camera next year. I'm hoping that she do.
And then,
yeah, sitting, she got
you. Bye, bye.
Yes, yeah.
Bye.
So,
everyone over here is a senior. Except
now it is time for Word Association Part 2. If I can find what I'm looking for.
I'm gonna take more videos.
All right, so what we're gonna do for Word Association, we get a book, and then we just ask them, I say a word, and they gotta think of something on top of their head that goes with that word. So here we go for Word Association Part 2. Right? Let's do this. All right, Mandy, Word Association Part 2. Ready? If I say a word, think so it comes top of your head.
Alright,
you ready for this? Alright, silent. Silent.
Silent.
Silent. Okay.
Maybe you're too quiet.
Under.
Screenshot this code right here and add me on Snapchat.
I find that very disrespectful.
I would play. I would have pulled.
Okay, listen.
Like drop in the book?
Yeah.
I want to play.
Hold up.
Can I get another book?
No, just say a word that comes to the top of your head.
World star. Hit her.
Can I get another book? Because this has got too much big
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's not leave World Player. That's just it. I have to take attendance over school.
Jaden's here.
What's your name?
Hey, Kim.
I apologize in advance if I destroy your name. I'll do the very best I can as they're pointing at me.
What's that order when you take video?
He is not here.
Thank you. Marcus.
Here.
Jamira?
Here.
Sydney.
This is for
here.
What?
Cole.
I like it.
Michelle.
Thank you.
Here. Jason.
Here.
Victoria.
Here.
Here.
That's something.
Is that really him?
Yes. Yes.
All right, guys, let's play Word Association.
Play what?
Word Association.
What's that?
I say a name. You gotta say what. Ready?
What do I say?
No. Word Association.
So I'm saying the first thing that comes to my mind.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
This is gonna be bad. Go. If it's bad, you can't put it anywhere.
I won't.
Okay.
This for safekeeping.
This is how my brain works.
My hair looks really bad today.
I don't.
I look good. Man. You can.
All right. You ready? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Obama.
Obama. President.
Okay.
Keep it on the screen.
Oh. Torres.
Teacher.
Okay. Elsperman.
Principal.
Carr.
Bike.
Andrea.
Martin.
Kim.
Burley.
Westport.
Wolfpack.
Red Lobsters.
Biscuits. From Red Lobster, those are good. Lobster biscuits, those are amazing.
Bill Clinton.
Me. Have you seen this? I'll show you.
I got
you. Chairs.
Sit.
Okay. Themes.
Themes? Yearbook.
Okay. No, I don't want to see that one. Ooh. Okay. Non-drinker.
Andrea.
Okay. Headbang.
Did he say hitman?
No, he said headbang, and I'm trying not to say anything.
Oh.
Rock.
All right, rock. Okay. Pineapples.
Express.
Pears.
Education.
School.
Okay. Oh, I can't say that either. Oh, I can't say that. Drama.
School.
Spouting.
Spelling?
Spouting.
Spouting?
Yeah.
What is spouting? Like,
what? Alright, pass. Belly full.
I just got that.
Food.
Okay.
What is he?
Gather.
Nuts.
Yeah.
I mean, you do. That's what squirrels do. Gather nuts.
That's what I was going for, not like actual
faith.
Religion.
Pentagon.
Conspiracy.
Zoo.
Zebras.
Light minded.
I'm not
Kimberly. Here, word association, ready? Alright, table. Dead.
What?
Dead.
Dead?
Yeah.
Grave.
Hole.
funny?
Negative.
Positive.
Weather.
Rain.
Desert.
Sand.
Generations.
2000s.
Control.
Alt.
Human.
Me.
Brain.
What did you say?
Brain. Brain.
Head.
Walk.
Run.
Support.
Pole?
Hillary Clinton.
Donald Trump.
Doggy.
Puppy. Stop.
Skating.
What?
Skating.
Skateboard.
Okay, World Association, you ready for the first word? All right. Power.
Keep it just slow to 1:30.
Songs.
Kitchen.
What?
Anybody else need a laptop?
Shakespeare.
You need anything? Do you need it for anything?
Mirrors. Heart.
Heart.
Where's Rachel? Oh.
Zombie.
Writers.
Writers.
Wow, you know how to do mine.
Argument.
Kim.
Where's the last one on your book? Higher.
Kim. Do Kim.
Doggy.
This one. I want to take this.
Style. Oh.
Why do you keep telling him to do me? What
glow.
The?
What?
Glow.
He said style.
Air.
He said doggy.
Bear.
Air.
Air.
Soldier.
Breathe. Fighter.
Stop. 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 You ready? Ready for work? First word? TV. All right. Man.
Boy.
Hijack.
Plane.
Fear.
Me.
Drive.
Dead.
Buildings.
New York.
Making.
I didn't want to add anything.
Pottery.
Fluid.
Water.
Engineer.
machines.
Response.
Question.
People.
Classroom.
Designers.
John.
Fashion.
Create.
Art.
Flight.
Airplane.
Humans.
Culture.
Chaos.
Oh, this classroom.
Down syndrome.
Down syndrome? Yes.
Announcement.
Missiles.
Noise.
Public.
Grouchy.
oh, that guy from Sesame Street, Oscar.
Grill.
Grill? Hamburgers.
Tree.
What?
Light.
Sun.
Alright, hold on.
You're trying to get me, which is.
Good, there's some stuff here.
Uh huh.
Respond.
Respond?
Respond. Respond.
Command.
Okay. Meadows.
Meadowbrook Church.
Bitchy.
Bitchy?
Me.
History.
History, Mr. Hamilton.
Lazy.
Have his camera.
Me on the weekends.
Praise.
The Lord.
Lottery.
what I wish to win.
Galaxy.
Samsung.
Skittles.
Experience.
Rainbow. Experience? I'm crying, like, what the heck? Experience?
What'd you guys tell her?
Work.
Chalk.
Why?
I didn't wanna.
Ireland.
Okay. Ireland?
Beautiful. Blood.
Guts.
Wife. Sexual. Colors. Damn.
Bright.
City.
Big.
Yo.
Bear.
Animal.
Roach.
Piss.
Monocle.
Come again?
Monocle like the one eye glasses?
Freak.
She said like this. Alright. She said like Monopoly or something.
Motion.
Lock.
Say what?
Lock.
Lock. Oh, lock. Can't get in.
Elephant.
Nuts.
Oh, okay. Oh, like peanuts, okay.
Like peanuts, would you feed
yeah,
them?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Turbulence.
Turbulence. Shaky.
Model.
Model. Design.
Waves.
Waves. Strong.
Wind, how do you have to do?
Strong.
Cheap.
Cheap. Mr. Krabs.
Fries.
Shake.
No,
that was done?
Yeah.
Boss.
Cracks.
What?
Crack.
Crack?
Yeah.
Crack.
Bloody.
You gotta speak louder.
Bloody.
Bloody? Mary.
Man.
Woman.
Former.
Ladder.
Noble.
Knight.
Swine.
Swine? Flu.
King.
Queen.
Earth.
Dirt.
Taurus.
Short.
Confused.
Confused. Marijuana.
Doggy.
Doggy. Cat.
Bone.
Ring.
Entrance.
Ring. Job.
Consequence.
Jail.
Claire.
Is Rachel Gonzalez here? Yes.
Wood.
Yes.
Wood.
Okay. Coach,
what?
Coach
needs
to have a word with you.
Wood.
Wood?
Oh,
penis.
Free. Coach.
He said free, as in like I don't have to pay for it?
Yes.
Money.
Bin.
Bucket.
Sleepy.
Why did you touch my butt?
My leg.
Ow.
Gifts.
Issue.
Magazine.
Anal.
Good time.
Voldemort.
Command.
Watch.
Army.
Bravo.
Army again.
Chance.
Probability.
Distance.
Mile.
Content.
Happy.
Rated R.
Rated R. Whale.
All right, I think we're good. Let's look
at going on a band hunt. I'm just kidding.
Oh man, I you know what, I can't believe that you recording this.
What?
You recording this?
Yeah.
Good, let me tell you more about this, about your book staff, okay? I know we're getting close to seeing our deadlines and stuff like that. The thing is that I can't be doing too many things at one time. You get what I'm saying? Hey sir, keep walking. Thank you. Alright, so it's just that when you are assigned to do something and you give that job to someone else, how do you feel? Kind of ticked off, right? Because you're doing 3 days at one time. I hate that. I don't see a teacher.
Using
alright.
So, I know I'm supposed to do a special video for Chris, and just let me know that Chris has been with us for, well, actually for me, for 2 years as our Yearbook representative. He's done a lot for us. He comes in to check on us every month to make sure how if we're doing things that we need to do. He helped me a lot. Even with the Yearbook camp last year, he helped me on how to be a better photographer and how to make e-design, how to meet and work on pages with e-design for our Yearbook and turn it into the best. So I'm going to talk to Andrea, and she's going to tell you a little bit more about how Chris impacted her life.
Bye. I've known Chris for 4 years. I've been in Yearbook since my freshman year. I've been an editor all 4 years, and Chris has really helped me learn how to use the program. Before last year, I did not know how to do a layout design at all. I didn't understand how FICAs work, how to use them, how to make things look good, and Chris works with me one-on-one to make me not only a good writer, but a good layout designer. And without him, I probably wouldn't have all the skills that I have today, and I wouldn't make myself more appealing as a journalist when I go to apply to different magazines that I want to work for. So thanks to Chris, I am the editor I am today.
And the staff want to say thanks to Chris as well. How Chris impacted you.
What?
Sorry.
How Chris impacted you.
What was the thing that we went to at the beginning of the school year for us?
Yearbook Day Away.
Yep. At Yearbook Day Away, I was able to learn like a lot of things from Chris. Like, I believe he was there, wasn't it? Yeah, he was. Sorry. Made bright. But I learned a lot of things from Chris whenever we were there that day away. And like, he's helped me be able to be more confident in myself in this class. And he's taught me things that I probably would not have learned from anybody else. He's an awesome person.
Do you want to read this for me?
So sadly, Ms. Torres is not here because she's in sick. So that's all we have for everyone needs to say something, but they're trying to run on this bus. Could we get close to our deadline? So once again, Chris, thank you so much that you've done for us here at Westport High School. And we hope you have a good and wonderful rest of the week, day, time frame. You might be in. Thanks so much.
Here we go again for World Association Part 2.
First, we're going to start with Mandy.
Right. So, our first word is going to be.
It does. It looks like
is special.
Bangbros.com.
Etra.
Plus.
Look. Living.
I said
breathing.
Clueless.
Yes. That's what she says, and Clueless did ask F. Yeah.
Starship.
Enterprise.
Microscope.
Biology.
Universe.
Star Wars.
Bugs.
Gross.
Spiders.
terror.
Flowers. Dream. Surgery.
12.
Circumcision.
What? I want to do it. I want to play this.
Thank you so much, Mandy. Thank you.
I want to play.
Who's going first?
You
want to play circumcision?
No.
All right,
I'm after Sydney.
Yes, you're after Sydney. All right, you ready? First word. Daughter.
Son.
What are we doing, Sydney?
Wrong.
Perform.
What was that?
Perform.
Stage.
Soldier.
War.
Son.
Oh, this looks like a really bad angle. Looks like you're about to do
what
something.
Lost.
Found.
English.
It does though.
Friends.
A 10.
Are we deleting this one?
I don't know.
Bloody.
Period.
Dead.
Ah,
after your period.
Gentlemen.
Not lost.
Discomfort.
Sparrows.
Spouses?
What is so loud?
Sparrows, right?
Yes.
Bird.
Swan.
Duck.
Lake.
Attire.
Attire like as clothes?
Yes.
Clothes.
Gucci. Heineken.
What?
Beer. I thought you said beer.
Beer? Like friend? Fear.
Yes, fear.
Heights.
Drum.
Drum?
Guitar.
Hard.
So,
what are you thinking about?
I want a
greater.
Greater?
Good.
Boss, shut up.
So you suck at this game.
Good.
Vanish.
Gone.
Thank you. You ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Alright.
Alright, I'm doing this one.
No, you're not.
Let me do the remix. Oh, you?
Remix?
Yes.
I get remixed.
Right, are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Nature.
Outside.
Experience.
Feeling.
Engagement.
Ring.
Job.
Whoa.
Teacher.
Schedule.
Busy.
Humans.
Ugly.
Time.
Time. Endless.
Roaches.
Was it the word?
Clowns.
Scary.
Barney.
What? I love you.
What did he just say?
Barney.
I'm hoping it's Barney.
Chipotle.
Delicious.
It's disgusting. Get out of my face.
Member.
Member. Member? Church.
Member means an alternative.
What?
Questions.
You.
Rest.
Sleep.
Okay.
Small.
Me.
Pitiful.
Pitiful?
Me.
Me.
Yeah. You have to say Mr. T. I'll put it in the food.
Noise.
Yeah. Yeah.
Office.
TV.
Seven.
Clock.
Business.
I'm going to take one right now. It's too close.
Found.
Huh?
Found.
Lost.
Luxury. Copy.
Repeat.
Kick.
Message.
Desk.
Teacher.
Maybe later.
Roll.
Roll? Queen.
Pain.
Oil.
Traveling.
Huh? The answer was tea, but she pain.
Traveling.
Life.
Birth.
Animals.
School.
Horrible.
Shield.
I wear them.
Eyes.
I'm looking.
Oh,
what the? What?
Computer. I'm pretty sure that's a video. I'm pretty sure that's how I
did it. I just did like 3-word answers too, so that's cool.
I'm gonna do it.
I said, whether it's summer, fall, or spring.
Bosoms.
We need like one more second.
All right, Kim. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that no more, please.
Now you don't want to be on camera?
Hey, this is yours.
What's your next period?
All right, Kim, the War Association Part 2. All right, ready? Balance.
Violence. Zombies.
Billions.
Me.
Rule.
Well, bye.
Break.
British.
Harry Styles.
Risk.
Okay, risk?
Never been.
You cannot be
here for Captain.
Nation.
So I'll start the dance.
Government.
Okay, finish the page quick.
Obama. Can you see
if you can system.
Yeah, what? Computer. Yeah.
What did you say?
Don't die, Harry.
Did he choke on a spit? Alright, I'll pick up from here.
India?
Yeah. I'll pick up from here.
I'll be the videotaper. Oh.
Hey, okay. Hey, what's your mouth? Space!
Star Wars.
Clock.
Time.
Roach.
Nasty. Boss, you've been out of focus this entire time.
Shut up, I can't really focus on that one. Alright, Ross.
Here's the complex of
you okay? Harry?
Wrong answer. Fire.
Hot.
Witcher.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. It rhymed.
Good kush.
OG. You can't put that in there. That's a.
Where did that came from? Who threw that?
I'm throwing.
He said
Harry throwing came bottles from. Again. I don't know. You guys need to get a. So you need to get like a montage of Harry throwing things
yeah,
again.
Yeah, for real.
So clear.
Oh.
You good?
Right, what's wrong with you?
Huh?
Me.
Me.
Okay,
hey, my hair kind of looks good though.
See, Kate.
Pretty good. Stop.
I'm not grinding, you're just doing
all right,
this.
Alright, so,
is that right?
We supposed to have a step night out this weekend.
We're
supposed to go to the fair.
The fair?
What are you doing? Everyone don't want
to
go.
I want to go.
They got plans.
Not me.
And stuff like that. But every time we play a step night out,
we gotta stop. This stuff is gonna go.
Every time we staff night out, nobody don't want to go.
I go.
And then
we took my camera.
No one goes to staff night out.
I go.
And
two of us.
Because I need to finish.
And some of us can't make it because we're going to the quesadilla.
Let's go.
Boss, please help me. Boss, please help me.
And stuff like that. So
we'll come back at you next week and keep in touch.
That's
what
but it's not ending yet.
That
but
should be your thing.
Oh, yet. Keep going.
Boy, you dumb.
That should be your thing next year. Just put your hand over the camera.
I'm just gonna act like you never did that.
Jaden, look at you getting murdered.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't know what else to say.
No, we had like 2 seconds and half finishes.
I already don't know what else to say.
Ugly.
At least I'm gonna try to see that shit. Does he never show?
Why are you? I smell weed.
Done?
In the same?
No.
No? Not at all?
It's me, Blossom.
Life been good to you?
No, I smell smoke.
No?
I have a question for Mr. Cruz, though.
I'm weak.
Ew, look at my dog.
I have a question for Mr. Cruz.
What's the question? He's going to get it anyway.
Does anybody have gum?
I forgot. I remembered it last night. I remember whenever I passed his room.
How did you forget?
There's so much going on through my head anyways.
You need help.
I know.
Hey, how cool does this look like? Looking through another lens, do you see anything?
That wasn't me.
A little bit.
What are you doing?
I don't
know. Oh my gosh, making a great game or not.
Who put their finger on the lens?
Have a great day, Westport. Go Wolfpack.
Alright, so that's basically it. As you know, next week we are submitting everything for the yearbook. We'll be done with our party. We're gonna have a great time. We're looking forward for a great 2016 school year.
Hey nigga, watch it.
And that's it.
I bet you that you're right there. Right fucking there.
I mean, I do care, obviously, but I'm just curious now.
Could be. This one looks clean now. Hey, who needs one?
Stop texting. It didn't look bad on camera.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm texting her, we're talking
that much. So you're texting your boyfriend,
okay.
Right?
I'm not. Texting a girl.
They switched.
And they're talking crap about me.
Fuck that shit.
Go.
I got Spotify. Okay.
She's lesbian.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Well, actually, I'm filming for the movie right now.
He just said in a bad word.
This
is a bad picture. We can't put it here.
Why are you? Oh, no.
We're nothing spilled. We're good.
God bless. Okay.
How was your birthday?
My birthday was really good.
Is there another picture that we can use here?
People love me.
And how old are you? You're like,
I am 18 now.
Wow, you're getting there.
Drake, if you're watching this.
What am I looking for? Wait,
and you, Gary, the people was wondering why you'll never show up for class. You always be absent for your book.
You're we should busy. Have yearbook superlatives.
I'm busy.
Most likely to be Alex Norsberg, Gary Song.
Yeah, I'd win that. Busy.
Busy.
I'm very busy.
Okay. Hi, Maurice.
What's good?
I'm not gonna say
that. So, what are you working for? Well, actually. Maurice's are one of our nominees for the Senior Superlatives, and he is in for
What are you nominated in? What are you nominated for?
It's for a yearbook movie.
I'm not a bit most likely to steal your mood.
That's not a nice word.
Most likely to steal your mood. 2016.
Degrade women and acquire currency. That's what he's trying to do.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, as you know, we are halfway to submitting all of our pages. Today is February 16th. No. 17. And we got 26 to submit all of our pages, which is good. And now they're just working on their theme pages. But let me just tell you that how stressed I am doing this whole year.
Cool.
When you do so much, and it feels like you can't take it anymore, but you just gotta keep holding on and keep pushing yourself and to never give up. That's how I feel. The stress, you just don't know the stress. Can't see the stress and the gratitude. You just gotta push people, and then, cause you know what? It can let me tell you how it works. When you do so much for people, it can cause scars.
It's like this.
Scars.
Okay, Yoda but, is very sweet. He just forgets it. Okay, he's my cat.
Yeah. This imagine the scars, and that's how it is. We have so much stress, but you gotta keep pushing. Yearbook could be a fun
hey guys,
in the
who's
sun.
Who's on the dance page?
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
No, I was just wondering.
Yearbook could be fun and exciting, but sometimes it can cause much stress, and it's just too much work. But if you have the time and the passion for your book, then I think your book is a great elective for you to take. Many people think your book is just an easy A, which it's not, because what you have to do is make a spread, make a copy, and do much more. And that goes to positions as well. Because you don't want the yearbook advisor to yell at you because you're missing the deadline. So that's how it basically goes. Ain't that right?
That's so great. And she'll, like, threaten your life if you don't get it done.
Have you ever seen measuring?
Oh.
Like when they put a board between your legs and it's hidden? That's horrible. And that really do tell a lot. What? It's true. I'm just saying.
She'll kill you slowly.
That's the yearbook advisor's job. The yearbook advisor's job is to make sure and push us to that threshold of us completing our yearbook.
He's trying to dig himself out of his grave that he's in right now.
I'm trying to be true.
Okay.
You know how disrespectful that is. I'm trying to do a video. You sit there talking about progress before.
Mary,
why are
you using the camera? You was watching
the y'all scared of the camera? We doing the.
No, not me.
How y'all guys doing?
Good.
How y'all like yearbook so far?
It's yearbook.
I know, right? You must got a major problem with your book. You don't want to be in the camera. All right, go ahead, speak your mind.
No, I'm good.
I speak for you. Yeah, if you know what, Harry, your book sucks. You know that because you know what? Every time I walk up in here, we do the same S over and over and over again. And I can't take it no more. I speak for you. See? See? Everyone has that feeling. Be careful of the same thing. Precious thing, same thing. And then Samantha thing, yeah. See?
Don't put her on the camera.
See? No. All right, this next session. Hey guys. Oh, y'all so scared of the camera too?
I'm not.
Hold on.
What you guys doing?
Camera's scared.
I'm going to be trying to find photos for this.
Okay, guys, if I have to tell you to be quiet one more time, I'm coming around and putting socks in everybody's mouths.
You have enough socks for everybody's mouth?
All right,
What do you mean?
Yeah, what I was going to say.
What were you going to say? What are y'all doing in class?
Yeah.
What am I doing?
Yeah.
I'm looking through photos trying to figure out what to do for this assignment.
I'm okay thinking about my life. I totally forgot what I was going to say. I'll come back to you.
What are you filming?
Again.
What?
And you want me to tell her a joke?
Yeah, sure.
And then pretend to laugh, okay? What do you call a confused Asian? I didn't even see the joke yet. Disoriental.
Thank you so much. What is this for?
Our movie.
Oh, God.
Yes. It doesn't go to anyone. We all going to show it in class.
Tell me a joke that I haven't heard, so I don't.
Ain't that right, Kim?
Okay, I donated $10 to Bernie's campaign. Don't worry, ladies. I also donated $7.
Yeah, guys.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Because women don't get paid as much. Oh.
Are you okay, Harry?
What's yellow and turns red when you press a button?
Wish what?
What's yellow and turns red when you press the button? A baby chicken and blender.
Okay, what is this?
Did you hear his joke?
No.
He said, what's yellow that turns red when you press a button? A duck in a blender.
It's a baby chicken.
A baby chicken. The same.
Are you crying?
Is there a girl?
Yes.
Your eyes are turning red.
Yes. That's why her interview's there.
Does she wrestle?
I hate you, boss.
She wrestles dudes. Is she good?
So, yes. Once again, you guys have been a great team and staff. And y'all guys have put a huge impact throughout August. The teamwork, yeah, thank you. Can I just continue my speech?
So you put a sock in there.
Shut up!
So, as we get close to the end of the school year, I want to say that I love all of you, and whoever's going to be in position next year, to lead y'all along the way, just think about all the stuff that we did this year. And to keep the teamwork going and to never give up on the 2016-2017 yearbook, okay? Y'all guys have been a great staff. And whoever's going to be new in yearbook next year, make sure you teach them about teamwork and leadership because they're really going to need it. Because at first, it's going to start off very not good. This is how it was in August with us. Nobody knew what it was doing, if I was slacking off and stuff. But as we work together and get stuff done, then the outcome of your book, you're looking the best.
Go, Mary!
Right? And also, my special thanks going out to my editor in chief. Without them, this year will be looking
ratchet.
Yeah.
Welcome.
And everything goes to Andrea. Without her, our copy will be piss poor. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And then also Rachel for the layouts. I appreciate her for that. And for the staff of you guys taking pictures and doing what you need to do. And everything like that.
I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah. But that's it.
I'm gonna miss this class.
And thank you, Harry, for always being so happy and loving.
loving your
been a great teacher and everything. And she helped me a lot throughout this whole year. Without her, it's so true, it's that I couldn't make it throughout this whole year without her. And with her guiding me and pushing me,
and
telling me to
mom.
Never give up, and she's just a sweetheart to me. I'm really going to miss her next year, and I know when she looks at this video, she's going to remember the times we had together and everything like that.
Apparently the answer was not from her.
Also, Jane, I'm talking about our
exchange. Good?
What?
She was sitting right here.
See, back in my day, we ain't had that.
What?
Scooby.
What? Spooks have been around since like the early 1800s. Maybe even
1700s. Why is she automatically going to be a changed child?
I'm Jake, I was messing everything up.
I
already wish you won teacher of the year. I really wish you did, because that would have been nice.
Well, I went for Westport.
It don't look like Riri, but
yeah, right, Manny?
I don't care if that looks like her. I just needed to look.
What is going through Rachel's mind right now?
Because like the way they reflected the purple, it looked cool.
What should you do? Sorry, Taurus, man. When did I go?
What?
I didn't say nothing. Yeah. Why are
you
doing?
You should have won best dress, Rachel. Yeah, what the heck?
Hey, do y'all have anything to say to Chris? Or to our yearbook movie?
Well, they
why you look like that? You look like who did it and why? It's not going anywhere. It's just for documentary.
Why did you ask if we had something to say to Chris then?
Do you have anything to say to the staff? You leaving next year. Well, actually this year. We graduated. You won't be coming back.
We're having two conversations.
How have yearbook impacted your life?
Yearbook has impacted my life because it's taught me a lot of life lessons that I'm going to need to have when I get to college. To do photojournalism when I get to college.
Hey miss, you gotta stop that. That's I can only do that, not you. You're not worthy.
Are you getting jealous?
I'm not getting jealous. I'm just getting tired of people hugging you without my consent.
Break my camera, why don't you?
I'm not gonna break it, I got insurance for it.
Is it still recording? My stomach hurts. No, you're fine. Okay, so it's not letting me.
Oh, you always have problems with your phone. It's time to get it.
No, it's it's an animal. Really?
It's sitting here on your computer.
Or Kohl's. Because it's not that email. It's my Yahoo.
It's like, but he doesn't make anything for girls. So I'm just like, well, shit, I'll just buy the boy stuff then. It's okay.
I have his Yahoo and the school email.
It'll just look.
I need a personal email.
You should.
Yeah. So
that's why I got my own personal email. Harry.his2012@live.com.
Yes, I know.
Yeah. And then I don't usually use my school email unless it's something important or Jane or Diane text me off of there. But it doesn't matter to me.
You're still talking.
It's still like a record, but it doesn't matter.
I don't know. I didn't go take my test that day. I wouldn't.
You gotta send me a picture of you in that. That's cool. It's nice. Put it on Facebook.
It's too messy.
Hi. I have to give you $10.
You're all fired.
Yes.
Turn your passes in and then stuff.
I don't have a pass.
Turn your passes in.
Bye, bitch.
Well, actually, you didn't get fired. You got laid off.
Bye.
I ain't need the shit.
Well, bye. Don't hit you on the way out.
Yeah.
No,
yes.
How
I messed up again?
How there's I messed up? 19 superlatives on here, and there's only 18 slots. There.
next Wolf of Wall Street isn't even
what's going on?
Oh my god.
So, who are you going to kick out?
What's going on?
Yeah, I saw it. I don't like that.
That's not. Oh, crap. Okay.
It's just a peanut.
Bye, guys.
I got bored.
Are you filming?
No. Yeah.
God, no.
No, editor's chief, come on.
Congratulations to my beautiful and lovely staff. I'm so proud of all the work you've done. Our book looks really good, and I'm looking forward to seeing all of you, or most of you, or the ones that actually did the good, beautiful work next year in your book, and I'll see you when I come visit Torres and annoy her as well as you guys.
Jaden.
Congratulations! It's over! We did it!
No, you see,
we did it!
Mandy!
Hey, how you doing?
You're supposed to say congratulations.
Oh, thank you for telling me that.
Next to me.
Okay, well.
Sorry. Right.
Well, congratulations.
Yeah. The staff.
You are. The
congratulations to the staff of the yearbook. Thank you.
Thank you for not telling me that. Congratulations to the staff on finishing that yearbook. I know it was tedious.
I'm soaking. And you're sort of
touching my ass.
Thank you so much.
Parents might be coming in, so you probably got to start again.
Alright, well, congratulations to the staff on finishing your book. I know it was really
just well, your boy Bloss, you already know. I'm in the cut like peroxide.
Why do you have to do it to mine, huh?
Can I please get out?
Okay.
I'm in the cut like peroxide.
Okay, Maurice.
I made the video with you.
Oh, I get it.
Say congratulations to the staff.
Oh my god. I'm gonna put this next to my photo like this. Oh my photo's gone. I forgot I took it.
Oh. I think it's time for put a sock in anybody else.
Congratulations.
Frank's not here.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. I mean, we're all happy, and that's what matters.
It is not. I just whipped myself.
You're filming a video. I'm sorry.
The whole year.
I'm trying to get my ankle.
Just congratulations. No comments at the end.
I can't be filming that on video.
I'm filming Jaden. I'm filming you. I'm filming you. Y'all too.
Did you see like the one?
The problem with the printer. That's the job of the technology to come over here. TD! She'll be over here in a few seconds. You call her, she'll be over here, right? That's the job of the technology director. Get your butt over here.
Oh my god.
Calm down, she's coming. She's going to help you. I'm just telling
you. You have to do it with the hands.
They need help. She needs help. He needs help.
Yes,
Kevin.
Hello, guys, and welcome back to. Well, not welcome back. Today, I want to do something that's very special and exciting. Knowing that it's going to be very emotional for me to do this, but as you know, I'm a senior and I'm going to be graduating. And I just wanted to say thank you to everyone on the yearbook staff for the hard work they have done throughout this whole year making our yearbook. And I'm hoping to see who's going to be in charge next year. But my special thanks go out to Mandy, my technology director, knowing that she got yelled at yesterday for not doing her job.
I did not.
But yes, let me tell you what she did.
He's a liar. He's a liar. I don't get yelled at things.
Let me tell you what she did. So, Kevin and Marisha was having problems with the computer, and I said, okay, that's the job for the technology director. I said that twice. She never hopped out of her seat. So I said TD out loud. She never popped out of her seat. So when I looked at her,
stop these lies, please. I did that. This never happened. Okay, I did not hear him the first time. So I got up. I was like, all right, whatever. I don't know what was wrong with the thing. So like, stop.
What? Well, anyway, that's really all. Yeah, say something, Maurice. Where you going, Kevin?
technology director's in charge now.
I am not in love with this. Thank you so much. I'm sorry, are you making memories?
Harry told me to record.
So right now, we're gonna go right inside the headquarters and see what they're doing. They are actually.
All right, let's go back outside then. You have me calling
it
here angrily.
Not me.
Keep in mind that Mr. Cotton.
Is that the right one?
Keep in mind that Mr. Cotton's door is open, so you're just like screaming, and his door is open. You know.
Good, how are you?
Get my
answer. All right.
So the thing that I hate about you, but the most, is when we do a staff night out. And then there's 23 kids in the class. 23. And only 5 go to staff night out. Now, staff night out is where?
Two.
And that's very ridiculous. But the ones who go to staff night out, you learn about new things. And speaking of that, the staff night out coordinator is not doing his job. Capture the staff working and get everything ready for our banquet next up. Can I just please get done with this? All right, let's go. Let's do this. But as you know, everyone is working together, and then it's just crazy. This is what you call staff of disobedience. So that's how this is what's going on right now. To make the people happy for our banquet. It's been a lot of hard work and dedication throughout the staff and time management. Can I just please talk? Let's stop doing all these hand gestures. Gee, I don't want to do this no more. I don't want to do it. You take over.
I said prima donna. What is that? Oh my god.
Trying to take a picture of me. Why don't you tell Garrett your wonderful
Miss Torres, I'm going to miss you so much. You know that, right?
Okay, I'm not looking up.
5 months. We have done videos to show you how our yearbook team work together and just have a great time while we are there. Y'all talking about me? Yeah. If you want to say something, say that loud.
You're on camera.
But as you know, okay, before I get started with all that, this week we are doing CS Superlatives. And each nominee gets a chance to do a video about their campaign. So let's take a look at the videos that our nominees have done for you to vote for them. Is that recording?
Yeah.
Oh, great. So Manny will take over. Actually, she will be in yearbook next year. And she will be in charge. Well, actually, no, you won't. Maesha will be in charge of the YouTube channel. So if you don't see any videos of the 2016-2017 school year, then it's Maestro Flores' fault.
Don't worry, I won't let you down.
You already so did.
That's our goal. That's what we're going to do.
Me and your father.
And also, Jaden here will also be in your book next year. She's kind of camera shy, but I'm hoping that she will be in the camera next year. I'm hoping that she do.
I'm just taking random shots.
So,
Morris is the only one not doing anything.
Now it is time for Word Association Part 2.
Get out of here. No one likes you. We all like Sarah.
Okay, love you.
Oh, the strap got caught on your big ass chin. Shut up, no one's freaking videotaping you. Hold up. Harry and them are about to scrap. World star. Hit her.
Can you let the book? Because this is got too much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's not leave real quick. I have to take attendance over.
Jaden,
for your name. I apologize in advance if I destroy your name. It's okay. I'll do it the very best I can.
Never fail.
I hate you.
So pasty.
Rachel.
Okay, so I have some questions.
It's alright.
How was your Valentine's Day?
It was great.
All right,
was it?
Yeah.
Was it? What'd you do?
I worked.
You worked?
Yeah, I worked. It's
fucking lame. Oh, wait.
So
it does.
For?
It looks like a huh?
Is this actually for a mask?
This is for bangbros.com. We're doing
nature.
Outside.
Experience.
Feeling.
Engagement.
Ring.
Job.
Whoa.
Teacher.
Schedule.
Busy.
Humans.
Ugly.
Time.
Endless.
Roaches.
Was it the word?
Clowns.
Scary.
Barney.
What?
I love you.
What did he just say?
Barney.
I'm hoping it's Barney.
Chipotle.
Delicious.
It's disgusting. Get out of my face.
Member.
What? Yes.
Member.
Member? Church.
Member means an announcement. What?
Questions.
You.
Rest.
Sleep.
Okay. Small.
Me.
Pitiful.
Pitiful?
Me.
Me.
You have to say Mr. T, because I pity the fool.
Noise.
Yeah.
Office. Business.
I don't know if that came out right on camera. I'm pretty sure this is too close.
Found.
Huh?
Found.
Lost.
I mean.
Luxury.
Expensive.
Copy.
Repeat.
Kick.
Message.
Desk.
Teacher.
Rule.
Rule? Queen.
Pain.
Royal.
T.
Huh?
The answer was T, like T pain.
Travel.
Life.
Bumps?
I don't even know what it was. Hey, your phone's about to fall.
Nasty.
Boss, you've been out of focus this entire time.
Shut up, I can't really focus on that one. Alright, Ross!
Beeler.
I'm gonna say Rick. Wrong answer. Fire.
Hot.
Witches.
Bitches. It rhymed!
How close are you going?
Good kush.
OG.
Yeah, it's lit. Bang bang salsa 300. What are you doing?
Wait, come here, I want to see it.
Yeah, I want to see it too.
I want to see the photo, Tori. Come here. Tori, come here. Tori, come here. Yeah. That one, I like that one.
It took me a while to react because I saw it through the camera.
Oh, my back hurt.
Don't move it closer while I'm taking the phone.
Like before you die?
What?
Or like, oh, whoops.
I don't know what it says.
I'm doing detect language. Oh, but it won't hit the camera.
No.
Yeah.
I did Chinese too, Korean.
That does not look like Korean.
Just do it.
Just go with the flow.
Or Japanese. Can't do Japanese.
This
Japanese
camera is so blurry, it's not even funny. Yeah. Oh, I think I know.
No, no, there's an error. We'll
show
you later.
Also, we are outside. We are filming. On how this is going. We have Maurice directing everything, getting everything situated. And we have our, how can you say, our performers that will be performing for the music video. So we're just going to go over here and see what they're up to, all kind of stuff like that. And then we're going to actually go see how everything's going. Yeah.
Go. Oh.
So Kim is our, you gonna be in the music video?
I think so.
She thinks so. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna rap, I think.
She's gonna rap. I've never seen Kim rap before. It's gonna be very like shocking and stuff what? Like that. So we're hoping that this music video comes out looking good. I'm hoping, what is it called? My
Fetty Wap.
Fetty Wap.
It's My Way by Fetty Wap.
My Way by Fetty Wap. And it's basically about you purchasing a yearbook. So far, last year we sold over 200 yearbooks, and we're looking forward to selling more. It's going to be good. We're looking the best. So I'm hoping that the music video comes out looking great. So we're gonna talk to Maurice. Maurice is the producer. So he's gonna tell you a little bit what he's doing. Maurice,
come here.
You can take my spot.
So Maurice is gonna tell you a little bit what he is doing to help promote this music video. Let's talk about what you like. You're the producer, stuff like that.
Well, right now we're filming. I wrote the song, like the remix of it. Got the audio file off the internet so you could like record over it, and I'm directing the video.
It's been looking good. It's gonna be looking so good. I mean, this is our first time doing this, so I'm hoping that it come out as a great success and all that kind of other stuff. So thank you guys so much for tuning in and looking for come here. Don't you say anything about Instagram, Facebook, or the other stuff. Go ahead and say it. I know you want to say it.
Follow me on Instagram. It's my boy, Nick.
That's all we have. Thank you guys so much.